Snoop Dogg successfully pulled a fast one on the internet.
Last week, the rapper and noted herb enthusiast announced that he was giving up smoke. Many thought that Snoop Dogg had given up weed, but it turns out it was just an ad. Snoop Dogg has been hired to be a new spokesperson for solo smokeless backyard fire pits.
And that is what we call good marketing.
I would say so. All right. Though we were skeptical.